What's good, y'all boys? You already know the business, man. Big 10K in the building, man. And today I will be showing you how to accept your endorsements, man. Say you spoke to Prince already and you don't know where to go to accept your endorsement. You feel me? Your AT&T endorsement, to be specific. I'm going to be showing you how to find it. So the first thing you want to do is click options on your controller. You know, pull up this menu right here. You want to go over to progressions. Once you're over to progressions, go down to endorsements. As you can see your total fans. It's a pie chart. And then you have your personal brand, Hardcore NBA. You know, it tells you the actual numbers right here. So, you feel me? Click X on endorsements. And once you're in here, you'll see the requirements you need under each endorsement. AT&T, Gatorade, Kia, Ruffles, etc., etc., etc. I'm certain there will be more endorsements in the future. But for right now, these are the ones that's on our screen. So you need to, for AT&T, which is the easiest requirement, you're gonna need 1,650,000 NBA fans, and you're gonna need 500,000 business fans. Now it's really not hard to get, you feel me? All you gotta do is play at least 10 games, and this should be nothing, you feel me? So you're gonna click X on that. Boom. Do you want to sign this endorsement deal with AT&T? Hell yeah. Boom. You feel me? You have signed an endorsement deal with AT&T. Confirmation. Boom. Okay. Endorsement signed. Now, that's all you got to do. Now, you got a little extra. You feel me? You get your little extra money. As you can see. Hold on. I'm going to show you how I got the money. Well, I had 873 VC. I should have showed y'all first, but I have 1,873 now, so you know, you feel me, I got it, you know everything. Man, there we go, quest completed, there it goes, man. So if that was helpful, make sure to leave a like on the video, subscribe. I'm here to help out all you noobs, man, all you noobs that's new to people next gen, or that's new to 2K, you feel me? But yeah, man, subscribe.